Father, we're so thankful that you're pouring out your Spirit in these days. And we're so mindful at times of our weaknesses, which seem to hinder the advance of your kingdom. Forgive us for our disobedience and apathy. We don't want to miss out on what you're doing, and neither do we want to be spectators, but we want to be participators in the demonstration of your glory and power that's being shown in the earth. Lord, we've heard of your fame. We stand in awe of your deeds. Renew them in our day, in our time. Make them known. Hear our cry. Hear our cry.
Lord, we have heard of your fame. We stand in awe of your wonderful deeds, O Lord. Lord, we have heard of your fame. We stand in awe of your wonderful deeds. Renew them in our day.
drive our heart.
Hear our cry. We need you.
Thank you for being attentive to our cry. Lord Jesus, we honor you. And as your people, we declare that you are most worthy of praise.
We have called on you, Lord, and you have heard us. We have called on your name, and you have answered. Mercy has triumphed over judgment.
Into your marvelous light. We acknowledge your greatness, and tonight we hail you as Lord and King. Be exalted in our midst.
worship with all of my heart. I will praise you with all of my strength. I will seek you all of my day.
We delight in you, Lord. You are wonderful.